were no stranger to rain. So go rest high on that mountain, the sun you were. Gathered round your grave to grieve, wish I could see the angel's face.
Eighteen minutes past the hour of six on Toyota Festival FM 106.1. I'm John Wolfe. With me is Paul Rowe, our station manager, and the wonderful Trish. How are you? Back again for another year?
I reckon. I don't know how many years this is, but wow, this is excellent.
Paul would be able to tell you how many years. He's a money man. Okay, why aren't you on?
You're not on. Yeah,
there you go.
You don't have to take your clothes off to turn me on, John. Just use your hands.
Too many buttons. He's got his red lipstick on.
Well, you were saying, Trish was just saying that I look tired already. So you must have something down in the shop to give me a facelift to make me look pretty.
Oh, of course
we
do.
We're talking about Trish's wholesale cosmetics.
Yeah. Well, yeah. And we won't go. Yeah, where are they, Paul?
In Bourke Street.
He's forgotten.
No, I know. If you're in town, you want to find Bourke Street, very easy to do. Just head into the block of Peel Street, where you'll find the Hog's Breath Cafe and Pizza Hut and the fabulous Wing Wah restaurant. And then take a right-hand turn at the roundabout, head up the hill, cross over the road. And have you got your balls hanging out this year?
No. Unfortunately, the paint fell off and they went down.
Normally, Trish has these
they
big...
Dropped, did they dropped,
they did drop.
These big pink balls outside her shop. But just look for the flags. There'll be plenty of flags around. Trish's Wholesale Cosmetics.
When they hear your sweet voice sing, so go rest high.
I was sitting backstage there with Tapping Teddy Thompson, watching these guys perform, and I got a phone call from my sister in New Zealand, and she said, I thought I'd better give you a call just to let you know that Granddad's been badly burnt. And I said, oh no, how bad? She said, well, they don't muck around at the crematorium. How many grandparents have we got out there? We got any nans and pops out there? Yeah? I got a... Oh my God, I've got some mongrels of grandkids, I tell you. I got one, he's about that high, and he's got red, bright red hair. I had him on a bus in Tamworth here a while back, and just opposite across the aisle, there was a lady with a little baby, and she started breastfeeding the baby. And a little blood nut said, hey, Pop, what's she doing? I said, oh my God, because they always do it at the top of their voices, don't they? Yeah. I said, she's giving the baby a feed. And he thought about that for a second, and he said, geez, it's not going to eat all that, is it, Pop? Whoa, it's been a big year this year for me. I've got a new granddaughter. It's a year today since I gave up smoking. God, I'll tell you something. I always used to think my wife was a good cook until I gave up smoking and got my bloody taste buds back. She's horrible. She's not here today. I've been fairly busy this year, folks. I've been, as well as doing a lot of comp work, I do some radio work, and if somebody's silly enough to want me to do a stand-up comedy gig somewhere, I tend to do that. Had to get myself a manager and stop handling myself, but... No, you're... God, gee, they're wicked, aren't they, Jim? They're terrible people, never mind. Take it easy. Just leave you with just one thought to take away with you. Just remember, yesterday is history, tomorrow's a mystery, but today is a gift. Good afternoon.